Nobody had him.
Nancy pass complete to Mitchell.
New linebacker, right?
Good for the first down. Up to the feet.
Thank you.
46.
Right up to the ball. Back, 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 back. much better, Bill. Nice kick. Nice kick, Bill. Good.
Thank you.
Josh Feeming, the deep man for Traverse City. Tim Richards, a big play up, also back.
Warriors.
Third quarter. If you'll take out your raffle tickets, we'll have the drawing. ball carrier. Mike Van Licky, the ball carrier. Stone Street on the tackle. Thank you. ball carrier. He slips down at about the...
Here they come, too. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
You're the ball carrier.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
third down and five.
Point conversion.
Marshall time. Ryan Allen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
referee doing?
Dan Licky was the ball carrier. Fumble on the play. Recovered by.
Go ball, go ball.
the ball here.
Center for Allen.
down and 7. Ball.
There we go.
numbers on the back of a float.
Roger Wood, Ken May, and Tom Wilson. Tiebreaker. Thank you.
Pass and John Hutchinson.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's homecoming halftime performance featuring the 1986
center Jeff Salinas in the beautiful George Benson hit the greatest throw of them all.
Thank you. Move!
Looks ridiculous. 22-6.
Thank you.
south to the 47-yard line.
Thank you.
third couple making their way across the field will be Susie Merchant, the daughter of Glenn and Mary Ellen Merchant, and David Gim, the son of Sue and Elizabeth Gim. The fourth couple coming across the field will be Kirsten Luce, the daughter of Dennis and Aline Luce, and Josh Feebing, the son of Greg and Trish Feebing. And the final couple coming across the field are Michelle McCombs, the daughter of John and Shirley McCombs, and Matt Tank, the son of Fred and Tina Tank.
They do the same.
I think I'd get bumped more.